Diabetic retinopathy is a condition that occurs as a result of damage to the blood vessels of the retina. Retina is the layer of eye that is in the back of the eye and where the light rays are focused and the image is formed. This is the most sensitive part of the eye as far as the visual system is concerned. It is uncommon to have symptoms during the early stages of this condition. The blurring of vision often do not appear until the major damage has already occurred into the eye. All diabetics are at risk of developing diabetic retinopathy. Hence, it is very important to have regular eye checkups at least once a year. The longer someone has diabetes, more likely that he will develop diabetic retinopathy and damage to his vision during the course of disease. Patients with diabetic retinopathy will notice blurred visions, floaters, and black spot in their vision. Diabetic retinopathy can be treated effectively if detected on time. In examination, a retina specialist will do an angiography, fluorescein angiography, or OCT or retina scan to detect the extent of damage into the retina. Based on the stage or extent of damage in the retina, the treatment for diabetic retinopathy is designed. You may be given some specialized injections or laser treatment for this condition. If the condition of diabetic retinopathy is advanced, you may be advised vitreous surgery or vitrectomy to save your vision. With treatment, loss of vision in diabetics can be prevented. So, if you are a diabetic patient, get your eyes checked regularly. Keep your blood sugar, cholesterol, and blood pressure under control. Do not ignore any disturbance in vision. And if you have such disturbance in vision, get your eye examined by a retina specialist under dilatation. Stay informed and preserve your vision.